Okay, so I've lifted the tab that holds the cable into the bracket right here. Be careful not to break it. Now the transmission selector adjustment is made here. I'm going to mark that with red ink, so hopefully I can get that back in the same place when I put this all back together. A little tight.